financing, the dates, something, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Give me one thing you negotiate, small thing you negotiated with him.
I told him that I'd allow him almost 60 days to get out. He'd been in the house 23 years, him and his wife. So I gave him the time to get all their sentimental items and stuff like that out.
For 60 days. So he asked you, how much time will we have?
Yeah, he kind of almost asked for more, and then we negotiated on time and price.
Okay. So let's go. Let's do that role play. Hey, Chris, can you give me any time to move? And then you get the reciprocity. You ask for the contract. Chris, we need time to move out and box everything up. You know, we've been in this house 30 years. We're going to need some time, man. Can you give me a couple of weeks or months or something?
Oh, wow. That's really tough. That's a big ask, Claude. I mean, that's a lot of time when we allocate the money, the capital to do this deal. Let's say I give you 60 days, sir, 60 days worth of time. If I'm able to go negotiate with my partners to allocate that time, I really go to bat for you to get them to get you 60 days. That wouldn't be something that
that'd be great. I was hoping for 30, but 60 would be wonderful because you can't get moving vans right away and the boxes and the tape and everything. 60 days would be. Oh, thank you so much, man. You're a great guy. Thank you.
I'd like to say this. If I could get you the 60 days and you're comfortable with the price, everything that we just agreed on, sir, could you do me a small favor? I'm really going to go to my partners and we're going to get you this 60 days. And we're going to make sure you have the time to get out of your property. They're going to give me a hard time, but I'm going to really go to bat for you, sir. Could you do me a small favor?
Sure. I'll try to, whatever you ask, man. I'll try. Thank you for the 60 days. What can I do for you?
Can you give me the contract back today? I'm going to send it over to you, DocuSign. Could you do me a small favor and get that back to me so we could go ahead and get started, get escrow open, and get everything done for you?
Oh, today? Sure. Don't say today. Give him a time.
3 o'clock. Yeah, today by 3 o'clock, sir.
I got to pick up my 5 chihuahuas from David Skolnick's house. Could I make it 4 o'clock? I know I can do it by 4.
Claude, I take you as a man of your word, and you go through with it, sir. If I move I'm able to be there at 4 o'clock on that call. You're going to be there, right? You're not going to,
Nope. I'll get it as soon as I can. 4 o'clock at the latest. I promise.
Now, time out, Claude, because you just said something that made me think that you're still kind of on the